Four female British rowers have endured a brutal month at sea, battling seasickness, extreme exhaustion and 30-foot waves.
But they are smiling this morning.
They really are.
Ocean Sheroes have been taking part in the ultimate endurance challenge, the Great Pacific Race. They've rowed an incredible 2,400 miles, get that in your head, from California to Hawaii.
One surprises oneself that actually how much more capable than we think we are and how much more resilient than we think we are.
I genuinely didn't know it was going to be this hard at all. I'm missing my family.
The hardest part was getting to the start line. Every week, we would, as a team, say, what is it that we can do to get ourselves to that start line? Everybody's saying we're not going to make it. So what is within our control?
You can do this, Purusha. You will do this. And I kept that mantra going for 10 years. I can, I will, in everything that I did.
I've learned to actually start putting myself outside of my comfort zone. And this is something that I really believe is very powerful to helping you move through imposter syndrome, through lack of self-confidence.
Getting myself back into a good mental health state, and then even getting to the start line of the Great Pacific Race. We as a team adopted that mantra. Every time something was really difficult in life, we can do this, we will do this. We will survive, we will thrive, we will get through it. And we did, and we did it in style.
The Ocean Sheroes are officially the new world record holders for the fastest female foursome to complete the Great Pacific Race.
So there we are, standing on the finish line in Hawaii, 35 days, 14 hours and 32 minutes, the new world record holders for the fastest females to cross the mid-Pacific. And not only did we break the women's world record, but we also broke the men's, which was originally 39 days. I do genuinely believe that a lot of things are possible in life. What stops us often is that fear of failure or that fear of not having the courage to be able to see it through. Face that fear and say, I'm going to do it anyway and I'm going to achieve it. You have to be brave, you have to say yes, and you have to have the courage to believe that you can.